Look at Jay-Z. Everybody on the Forbes list either dropped out of college or don't or has a college diploma. Jay-Z, damn near shit. You don't have to go to school. You just gotta know your surroundings. You gotta absorb information, share information, be exposed to shit.